Hey there guys, Insanity here, and today I'm going to try some more of these mutators. They're pretty cool. I actually quite like them. I think they've all got their good points and bad points. And the moon ball, the big ball, is just so hard to get into the goal. It's like as big as the goal. This one's pretty tricky. Can be. Just try and go with it. We'll just try and go with it. There we go. Hey! Oh, damn, I missed. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Think. That was my own teammate. And. Thanks. Apologize if you hear me sniffling today. I am full to the brim of phlegm. Delicious, I know. And healthy. Oh, for the love of God. Oh, for the love of Pete. Die! Oh shit. If I could only hit it that way. Bit the other way like that. That'd be ideal. Go! Whoops. Hello. Well, that guy's down. Come on, teammates. Okie dokie. Well played, sir. Hope this doesn't bounce weirdly. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Thanks. Whoops. Hey, he scored! Nice shot. Nice shot. I think that's the guy that scored the goal as well, so yeah, it is. We made up for it. We forgive him. Oh, got a nice hit there. Is that going in? Nice! Hey, I got the assist. And I got a shot on goal. That is fantastic. Okay, I'm gonna hang back on this one. Ooh, that was a bit of lag. Where's my ping? Okay, it's alright. Sure, if you watched the Chivalry video, you'll remember my ping being like a record high. A record high. Oh crap. I'll just play it in for you. Don't worry. Don't worry. With my help, they'll score. Oh, look at that. Yeah, mate. Score this. Thank you. Thanks. I guess he was talking to me. Oh, Jesus. That's the broken controller coming into play. I was turning there. Controller decided that it's best if I go in a straight direction. That's the weird bounce. Oh my god, that puts you off so much. Ah! I'm trying to defend! Hello! Fuck off! And fuck off again. Oh, this way. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Now if I could just get to the ball. Oh crap. I hope I was getting manhandled. I don't know if it'll show it on the replay, but I was just getting molested. He's got a good strong hit on that. And he did. Back towards our own goal. Oh, that's in. Oh, what a shot. Oh, nice shot. That's what I meant. Look at this, he got all of that shot. I think that's where the best place to hit it is on the corner at the bottom. This is kind of, if you can hit it while it's balancing on that corner, you're gonna get it all. Oh, nice. Keep getting hit. I'm pretty sure it's hit, so that's hitting me. Pretty sure it is. Here it comes again. You ready for hit, so? That is centered. That's as centered as you're gonna get it. Go on! Hey! Nice shot. Couldn't miss. Hitso did. Hitso managed to miss. Oh crap. Oh crap, I've done it again. I've done it again. Oh, fuck off, Hitso. Son of a bitch. That's in. And that is mine. Thank you. That guy hit me really hard. Thank you. I think this is definitely the most frustrating one of the mutators. Because it's just so hard to get any sort of purchase on the ball. Especially if you're new to it like I am. And these guys seem to be hitting it really hard. I can never seem to get much distance on it though. Oh crap. Get out of the way, pal. That's all we need is a weird bounce. Ah, missed. So I swear to God, if you hit me one more time, I'm gonna scream down this mic and blow your eardrums out. God damn it. I wasn't actually going for the ball there, I was going for some demolitions. Go on, centered, kind of. I'm in there. Ah, oh, crud. Oh well, GG. Whatever overtime brings, GG. It's been a good game. I like it when it's like this. I'll take that. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Oh, that's in. That is in. Weird bounce. GG, guys. Okay, we did well there. Worst player on the pitch. That's what we go for. Oh, no, wait. Storm Max. He was worse. Let's see what we get on the next one. God, I hate being ill. Ready. Go! I really do suck on this big ball. Go on, Hitso. You seem to want to go for every ball that's available. going in, isn't it? Yes, with a little help from me. Looks like you're not quite getting in there. Here, let me rectify this. I didn't hit it. I don't think I did hit that. So I'm gonna take that as a win. I'll take that as a try. I tried. There we go. That is centered. Not for the love of. For the love of Alan Greensman. Okay, I guess I won't barrel roll. I'll just spin. Oh, come on, it's just so big. That's what she said. Oh, I'm guessing that was him. I'm guessing that was that fucking numpty. Go on, Itzo. Work it, baby. Well played, sir. So I do love about the big ball is that you can just launch yourself at it. And it's quite. I was going to say it's quite hard to miss, and then I watch five people throw themselves at it and miss. Hey, hey, what you doing? What you doing down here? Oh Jesus! Good hit, Hitso. That's why they call him Hitso. I guess. You dick. Oh God damn it. Get so. He just doesn't care where he hits the ball, does he? Like, well, this is a good place. It's our own goal, dickwad. Unlucky JMR god guy. Boom! Ah, I thought I was going to get that guy as well. Come on, gotta want it. Ah, well played, Hitso. Hitso, I'm going to murder you. Hey, I stole one from him. Go fuck yourself, mate. Yeah, here's a broom. Go fuck yourself with it. Oh, well played, Hitso. I think he actually did something good there. Yeah, bastard. And the best thing to do when you're playing with people who are like this guy, Hitso, is to just let him centre the ball for you. Let him chase it. Let him waste his time chasing it. And then let him centre the ball for you. Whee! Don't do it, Hitso. Don't do it! Ooh. The bad thing about having people like that on your team is you don't really know where to go. Because they're just everywhere. It goes to the wing, you're like, I'll get in the center. Nope, nope. I'll get in goal. Nope, nope. I'll go for the goal. Oh. It's just everywhere. It's like herpes. If it doesn't hit the floor, we won't lose. Okay, so that's the, I think that's called moon ball, or beach ball. I prefer beach ball. I think it describes it better. Let's see what we get this time. Is that a normal sized ball or is that small? It's time warp, yeah, it's a normal sized one, I think. These can be quite fun, these time warp ones. Like I said, all the different playlists have got their own plus points and bad points, I think. I think this one, my friends say it's like playing with lag, but there's kind of a running joke with me and my friends, and it's that when we used to play like on Xbox and on FIFA, my connection was so bad. It was, I'm not joking. Words cannot describe how bad my connection was. I actually rang up my internet provider, and then they did a test, and they were like, "Oh, we see you're running 0.8 megabytes." Yeah, that seems okay. To which I replied, "In which day and age, for dial-up? Is that good for dial-up?" Hitso, you're just the worst. You are literally the worst. Get out of the way, pal. Is that a goal? Oh. Wee! Did I get that? I did not. Flip backwards, you bastard. I think I hit that. Definitely gonna hit. God damn it. Okay, I've decided. I'm staying in the middle. Before I freaking lose it with that guy. That's a good shot. Go for a hit, so. Oh, you missed! Oh, wow. What a strange coincidence. Heh heh heh. You're welcome. Couldn't have happened to a bigger. Oh, well, it could have been me. I've actually been trying to play goal a little bit more. But I've been getting on with it. Played Hitto. Go fuck yourself. I think all. Oh wow, we're so lucky. I think everybody can sympathise with this problem on Rocket League. It's that guy that just. He's just got a magnet for the ball. I got it! And I'm gonna get it again! Oh, you idiot. So I don't mind that JMR God guy. Because he looks like he's actually playing for like a bit of a team, so he looks like a bit of a team player. Great pass. Go fuck yourself. Ballless monkey could have done that. Thanks. Hey! Thanks! That was a better pass than hits those. Got that ball. Very good, very good, very good. Here we go! I'm not sure if getting the first touch is a good thing or a bad thing. I've said about it before, and I totally think it's like a blessing in dis it's a wolf in sheep's clothing getting that first touch. Thank you. I guess I didn't need to slow down there to hit that. Yeah, that's what happens. That happens when you fuck with insanity. Pay the other team to explode you. Play the hit, so. Oh crap. Oh, controller's not working again. There we go. Oh boy, what a save. I will, what's the. There we go, what a save. I will give him the credit for that one. Ah, I'll jump out of the way. Go, have a goal. That was me. I got it. I got it! Thanks. I expect he was talking to me. Out of the way, Hitzo. Oh boy, time warped me. See, it's a good thing and a bad thing that time warped. Oh my word. Really? Was he even going to get that? He wasn't, man. I had that. I had that, I felt. Okay, I'm going to go for the old sky treatment. Yeah, it did go up, but it didn't. Oh, crap. Nice. Ooh. Come on, Hitzo. You're terrible. Isn't he just the worst? No! Oh! I thought all my heroics were for nothing there. Nice. I guess that was Hitzo. It's usually him when the ball's been hit. You bastard, man. Alright guys, I'll centre it for him. See, this is the problem when everyone goes for the same ball. Is that there's no one in goal. Ow! Who was that? Storm Max, wasn't it? You know what, mate? I've got just a fucking thing for you. Have that. I don't have any boots left, or I'd have nailed that guy too. Robin, seriously? Oh, I thought they were going to get that. Two and one. GG guys, as soon as that hits the floor, there we go. G, fucking G. It's lovely. Hitzo's a dick. Anyway guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe, and take it easy guys. See ya.